Grand Prix begins. Assen, the motorbike university, is once again ready to put everyone to the test.